Vladimir Zhendlin, top boxing pundit in Russia, dies at 84 due to COVID. There are certain figures who influence both daily issues and the distant future. Some call them influencers or visionaries. Others call them trailblazers if they pave the way for others. Vladimir Zhendlin, who died yesterday in Moscow at 84 due to complications of a COVID-19-induced pneumonia, was exactly all of those things and much more. For years, the patriarch of Russian professional boxing was a voice to be heard and to be listened to. He was at the roots of prize fighting in Russia, doing his part in bringing the pro game to the country, which had previously possessed only amateur boxing. Zhendlin was one of those behind the Al Cole vs. Glenn McCrory IBF Cruiserweight Showdown, the first major title fight on Russian soil, which took place on July 16, 1993 in Moscow. He was also the commentator of the event, employed by another legend, in the sport of soccer, legendary broadcaster Vladimir Maslechenko. That was the start of a very long road, which lasted for almost half a century. Zhendlin was the voice of Russian prize fighting, commentating on almost all notable boxing events, both including and excluding Russian fighters. He did his work on the biggest stages and biggest channels in Russia. He was also an author and a producer for a number of documentaries on Russian prize fighting, including those about Sergey Kobezev, Sergey Artemov, Kostyuz, and Oleg Maskev.